AU and then summer ball in June and a little bit in July, I think. Yeah, we it helped me a lot. We practiced hard, like really extremely hard. Played against each other, you know, fought. And at first, like, it was a little bumpy, but we started getting gelling as a team and coming together as a team.
How many times you gonna change clothes? On the guys, we in here for Valet. You Valet?
Yeah, bro.
Who you on the phone with? She not Valet, though. This one gonna record her.
Like you said, I gotta be patient and wait for it, and it's gonna come. Especially when you're talented and all the things you got going on for you, you gotta wait and be patient.
Oh, he's right there. He's definitely right there. It takes a lot of guts to do what a freshman does, and you know, I've been blessed to find freshmen that could do it. You know, Charlie did it, Billy Garrett, Marquis Williams did it, and now you know Marcus and Nimari. You know, and you know, I've been blessed. I'm not gonna lie. I've been blessed, and for him to do it on the big stage, they could have just laid down and said, "Man, I'm a freshman." But at the end of the day, they sophomores.
I just wanted to go out and prove myself and to my team and to the world that I can be on the stage.
Do you think you're able to prove yourself, man?
Yeah, I did a really, really good job. I helped my team win in the summer, and we got some good wins. We lost a couple, but, you know, it's a part of the process. And this is what we fought for. This is what we came to get, and we got it.